ready? I wasn't talking to you. Are you guys ready? Ladies and gentlemen, boys and squirrels, may I present to you the meat farmers!
All right, this next song, some of you may have read over the years, you know, the Beat Farmers were sort of a little rambunctious. And not always the most politest boys in the room when we were having meetings with executives at the record company. But the record company released this next song on a little blue 45, and I've got one in a frame at my house. And it actually went up the charts in country western land down there in Nashville. So they did something very right with this song. In the whole place is Tom Ames back there behind the bar. Ladies and gentlemen. Frank's right down there. See Frank? He's got a GoPro in his hand. See, and he's flipping you off. Here's Frank. Tommy Ames bailed me out of jail, dragged me off of a guardrail of a hospital in 0-degree weather. I was completely naked. And I was too afraid to let go. Tommy Ames has reached over and pulled me over.
Moving my toes. Thank you.
punk band from San Diego. That shit was heavy. That's Gary Raney over there, motherfucker.
That's Jimmy Harris over there, motherfucker.
Joel Kmak, the handsome Kmak. Is that right? Did I get that right, Jeff?
Yeah.
Joey, yes. Birthday. I think we need to sing happy birthday to
Joey. Okay, we got to dedicate this one. Yeah.
I think we need a spanking.
The front line here, the front line's over here. They didn't quite make it all the way to the front because that's where they push these poor girls out of the way. But Matt and his friends here, and then Brent, who's getting well from leukemia, and he's back in Chicago, right? Chicago area. Brent, this one's for you, brother. Get well quick. We know you're coming through, man. That's great. I'd had Matt a beer for old time's sake. Yeah, we've got to tell you guys a story about the whole thing. These guys used to show up when the Beet Farmers first started. They would travel, you know, and we'd be playing San Francisco and stuff, and all of a sudden they'd be there, you know, and they'd be right in front, and I'd be handing them beers and stuff like that. Later on, they let me know that they were underage. They all had fake IDs. They're okay now, little belly up there. At least 85 years old now.
Like a tumbleweed on the reckless course. If our wire fences can't keep us apart, where are the heroes that sang the old song? You recognize a hero cause it don't belong. We're gave up by using model railroad trains, picked up guitars and we changed our names. With experience of a tortured youth, you turn up the music, you go in search of the truth.
Little home, my best friend, the big red, Lord, I was the dream, the moonlight of the blanket was snow.
song made me thirsty. All these fucking songs made me thirsty. We got a lot of good stuff coming up later tonight. We got Sarah Petit, Rosie Flores, the whole Farmers and Friends shenanigans from outer space thing. Wayne Kramer. We had a great sound check with him. We just sat there and played all kinds of songs. Guy rocks, man. It's cool.
Yeah, it's going to be guitar masturbation heaven. I'm staying for that part. But it just occurred to me, this is only the second set of the night, you guys. Are you in for the night or what?
Thank you. machine with a wicked smile. It's just the juicy saw your face in my eyes.
Central California. Something to brag about. I used to run under moving trains for kicks when I was like 6 years old. They weren't moving very fast, but they were moving and they were trains. And I was dumb as shit. So. Anyway, here's a song about me, the truck driving woman. Well, thank you.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Appreciate